Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. 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 Fuck you. I resort to teabagging.
Wanna go check out this talk of a Legion in the ancient forest, pard?
No, I don't, cause fuck you, handler. God fucking damn it. I'm so frustrated from the last episode, I'm sorry! Alright, back with no other shenanigans in Monster Hunter World. Let's fucking do this shit again. That's not what I wanted, that's not what I wanted, that's not what I wanted. You, bitch! Get some goddamn food! I apologize, I'm just gonna be in a silent rage with occasional screaming swearing. The entire video. Except for this part where I'm explaining that. Okay, this time it actually was very nice to me. So I'm not too worried about it. But... and we got two of the three, so I'm not... I shouldn't be all that salty, but I'm gonna be a little salty. Fucking let's go! Alright. Still salty. I am still so salty. I will say though, not to give an excuse, but it has been a hot minute since I've actually played Monster Hunter since finishing the game, because although I didn't record it, I have been playing a few bit of a God of War lately, so. So majestic. So you clipped kind of through the ground there. How's it going? I was blocking! I thought you were gonna run. This is a certain level of bullshit I am not prepared to deal with, though. Here we go. I'm not even saying anything. Why is it popping up that I'm saying something? Is the fucking microphone catching my breathing? Mind that level of bullshit. Got some damage in, finally. Then get the fuck out of here! He's yelling at me, which way am I supposed to go? This way. Into the tornado! Oh my god, I put her in the wrong fucking way! You moved, bitch! Holy poly holy. Ow! Hello, Thunderbug. Thunderbug! cute, too cute. Got this! Oh no, you're over here. Never mind. And you leave. We're still going this way? I know the map is wonky, but. Be them crystal bursts. Did it fall on your face? It fell on your face. This is my ear. Oh shit. Never mind, I guess. Get out of your fucking tornado! Too cute, help! Again, I think that's a limp. Got another one of them flower things? Or a dragon pod. I want dragon pod. Where the fuck? This way. This way? This way. Ah, shit. Shit. I was trying to check my phone! Ah! Yes, I checked my phone while I'm recording. Fight me! Hopefully Miguel and I can record some more Last of Us today. Or at least that's what the plan is. But it's also almost like 11, so, you know. I got shit to do this afternoon. Why is it pointing me that way. I can't go up this way? Why can't I go up this way? Is this not the right... If this is indeed the wrong way, then... Got it. Wait, no, wrong way. I should probably sharpen now that I look at it. Why'd you put it fucking right there? Jesus. Alright, fuck that. Both times I haven't been able to do anything to actually wake it up. Hey, dragon pods. Come on, let's go! Run, fucking get up! Run, you bitch! Die already! You bitch. That's all my flash pods, though. Woo! Fuck you! Fuck you, Kashala! Fuck you! Bitch! Alright, maybe I went a little too far with that, but, you know. I'm excited! Fuck off! I don't think I even fainted one time that time. Boom! Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah. 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 Fuck you. I resort to teabagging. Because this is as good as it's gonna get. Fuck you. Bitch. Who's your daddy? I did it! Yeah! The two kids just chilling behind me. That's fine. Yeah, I didn't faint once, bit. Yeah, I'm still gonna... My first one, I'm still gonna blame on the whole... being stupid. Hi, Poogie. No, Handler, fuck off! Handler, please stop. Now is that the Tail Raiders are back. So yeah, ha! I can kill it and not have a problem. I don't need help. But that first time fighting it, yeah, that was terrible. Jesus. Yes, they have returned. Give me my things. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire. I understand the Sapphire Star! I got an itch in my eye. Hold on. There we go. Actually, if we're gonna choose one, I'm going with Tron, because Tron. Fuck, what do I need? Do I need any of the things? I think I'll go with this one, because... Yeah. I don't want to fight the... I don't fight high beams. I like high beams. Hi. After a long, hard day's work... Let's just gotta sometimes sit here and... Enjoy the atmosphere. But yes, thank you all for watching. We're definitely gonna be back going after Valhazak then. But, yeah. This has been mildly irritating. But we'll see you in the next video going after Val. Again, solo. Doing by myself, for myself, with myself. That doesn't make sense. Anyways. We'll see you then. Deuces!